哎，大家好，中场休息时间呢，这个我们实现赛前的约定啊，把这个著名的爱豆啊偶像郑秀妍请到了我们的这个转播席上啊。안녕하세요，
안녕하세요，大家好，我是郑秀妍。
哎，这个中文说的相当不错，
真不错。
哎 ，Welcome to our Tencent Media Seat,
and
please say something to your fans in Tencent NBA Live.
Tencent NBA Live. Hi, you guys. It's so nice to be here. This is actually my first game that I'm watching for the finals, and I'm so excited. It's awesome.
So this is the first time you, join an NBA final game?
Or yeah, final game.
Or you have joined the NBA game,
right?
Of
course, yeah.
这是第一次啊，在这个现场看 NBA 的总决赛。
总决赛，但是其他比赛看过了。
其他的比赛看过啊。Which team would you like better?
Well, you know, I'm from San Francisco. I was born and raised in San Francisco, so of course, I'm a huge fan of the Warriors.
Home team.
Yes, my home team.
Who is your favorite player? Stephen
Marbury?
No. Stephen
Curry.
Steph Curry.
Yeah, of course.
Why?
Well, because, he's an amazing player. And he's such a gentleman. I see him doing interviews and stuff, and...I think he's so smart and he's an awesome player.
对这个库里啊，不乏溢美之词啊，说他是一个神奇的球员。
对
啊，但是刚才说他知道马布里是吧？
对 ，You mentioned.
I did a movie with Stephon Marbury.
Yeah, you mentioned Stephon Marbury.
Yeah,
you can have a shooting a movie,
right.
A sports movie. So how's the experience?
Well, it was awesome. It was my first movie doing it with all guys, and they were actually very sweet people, and he's like an older brother to me, and I learned a lot about basketball because of the movie as well. Yeah.
What's your role in the movie?
I'm actually Stephon Marbury's assistant.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm a Chinese assistant, and I speak English, and I kind of play around with him, and yeah.
Okay,
it's a very lively character.
就是在这个和马布里拍摄了一部电影、啊，
一部电影。
这电影内容能说吗？现在？
电影叫《纽约人在北京》，
初定的
名《纽约人在北京》，讲述马布里的在为中国的这个故事的。
哎，
郑秀妍呢是演刚才讲的助手
，
演他的助手，
助手。
对，
哎，这个大家可以期待一下啊，期待一下这部电影，然后郑秀妍呢在其中的这个表现。
对
the last question、
yeah.
is the most.Important question.
Okay.
Who will win tonight?
Warriors. Yeah, it's an exciting game right now, but I really hope the Warriors can, repeat.
哦，这个演艺界的啊，比解说界的呢，应该说胆儿大得多啊，就是很明确的告诉了大家，今天勇士会赢，半场比赛双方打平。
对。
所以这个看看是不是会如郑秀妍所说啊，这个下半场勇士队在主场夺冠。Thanks again and
thank you.
最后说一句韩国的谢谢的话
啊，怎么说呀、啊、
How to say thanks in Korean?
감사합니다
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 好，那我们在前方的报道呢就是这些，我们把时间交给后方演播室，谢谢。
네여러분이이슈라인을넘어서사랑해주셔서이렇게워리어스라는영상에서